Yahengir Khan is the Wembley-based world squash champion. Although he is a giant on the squash court, he might not be recognisable in the high streets of North London. But in Islamic countries, he's been elevated to the level of kings and princes, and in Pakistan, he's a national hero. Stuart Sharp has literally lived with the Khans, Yahengir and his cousin the mentor Ramad, for almost 3 years, filming Yahengir's every movement all over the world, recording his development from world amateur champion at the age of 15 to his world professional victory in Canada when only 17. How much film has he shot?
Well, it's debatable, but I would say somewhere between 800 and 1,000 hours of film.
Gracious me, that's a lot. Now, what sort of points are you trying to bring out? This is him here, is it?
This is Jahangir and Remeth, and as you probably know, Jerry, they are Pathans. And the thing about Pathans is, of course, and what we're trying to show in this part of the film, which may be controversial, shot in Afghanistan, is that the Pathans are a tough, courageous people.
It must have been pretty difficult getting into Afghanistan, wasn't it?
It wasn't too difficult for us, basically because Jahangir is such a well-known man in Pakistan, and he's really a top-level man. And with the help of the Pakistan Air Force, who know him very well, we were given facilities to shoot over here.
Go!
Altitude training in the Himalayas, agro in Sweden, squash battles in Bromley with Jeff Hunt.
Keep going.
Will have its biggest market in Islamic countries. It's been a calculated and inspired gamble. How much has it cost?
It's been very expensive.
But, like what?
Like about $500,000.
Really?
Yes. And 2.5 years' work all the way around the world, you know, excess baggage got a bit much.